Yeehaw, boys, I ain't done this one in a while. Let me give it a moment to start up. 12:54 a.m., the tail end of Friday, May, the 20th hour, the first hour, tail end of the first hour. May the 20th, can you actually believe it? We're almost June, y'all. June bug is almost here. Let's make sure I am working.
Make sure I am working.
Yes, I'm working. Okay. See if I can get my elbow where I won't pop so much. Get my elbows off the table. Here we go. I decided to do a little bit of this tonight. I haven't done it in a long while. Y'all come in from the cold, come down from the wire. Everybody wants to sell to the friend buyer. I'll try not to carry on too much because I might drive other players crazy if they don't have the actual solo in this one. So I will keep it to a minimum. I think about things like that because sometimes I'll get in these feeds. It was this one time I got into the, what game is that? Oh, Fortnite. And I was listening to a baby babble the whole time. I eventually fixed it where I couldn't hear the sounds anymore. The whole time I was playing it. Next time I signed in, I made sure I had the sounds turned off, so I didn't hear them. That's driving me freaking crazy. I mean, I don't have kids. I don't sign on to listen to kids. Just saying. Races and shootouts. Closed. How do you claim that? Player menu. Okay, well, let's get back to the game. Where's she supposed to be going? Where's she supposed to be going? Okay. It's been so long since I played. See something yellow that way. I'm gonna head that way. Where she's got a horse. There he comes. Raggedy looking thing. Poor horsey. I don't know how to get her up. There we go. Now I got her up. Okay, I better hide. So. Might drive somebody crazy. That was bro. Boom, 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 boom. Poor chicken. Oh, bird. It's some kind of bird. What is on me? Oh, what is that? I don't know what that is. Is that ant? Yeah, down a termite, is it? I don't know what that is. Strange looking. See some red up above. Red's bad news. Oh, whoa, no, 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 don't run in the water, buddy. I'll roll in the water, buddy. What'd he hit? Oh, gonna be careful. Be careful, be careful. Okay. Where I put her gun away. See a red spot. A red spot means danger. I don't know which road you should take. Yes, they are too fast, you can go by, but in the long run, there's still time to change the road you're on. I hope so. Oh, that's a whole lot of red. She's entering some red territories, baby. Under the bridge, I love. That's where I do some love. Underneath the bridge. She bucked me. I'm in the bone railroad tracks. I hear that train come rolling round the bend. I ain't seen sunshine since I don't know when. Stuck in Folsom prison, and time keeps dragging on. Don't you buck me, you bastard. And that train, that horse keeps moving on down the sand and on. Missed the rabbit. Is that a man?
Almost there.
It's a man. Don't you dare, girl. She done it. Luke. I don't know what she got, and I don't know if it was worth anything. Oh God, I'm shooting. I meant to ride. Ride, cowgirl, ride. I'll fill you with holes. I'll fill you with holes. Now she can get away here. Go, dang it. He's worse than the donkey. And the guy with the Mexican. You know, on the first one. I miss my Mexican and this donkey. Dang it. Need your ass beat. She's a mean little bitch. Remember, she's a time traveler, though. That's Christine. She's a younger Christine, of course, because look how small she is. He's bucked her again, damn it. We'll just walk. Forget the horsey. Forget the horsey. I better hush. I'm gonna drive somebody crazy. Oh, yeah, I took my allergy pill.
Come on! Out of the way!
Get can't see the bullet hole. I mean the thing. Oh well. He got guy. He didn't probably deserve to die anyway. He just screamed, get out of the way. Shot 44 men. One of them just for snoring too loud. That was an old commercial. About these Time Life books. John Wesley Adams shot 44 men. One of them just for snoring too loud. We used to love that commercial. He also used to love the Mysteries commercials. You know those? Those books. Which see them during Voltron, Transformers, and Jim, and G.I. Joe. John Wesley Adams. You know that's who I've molded her after. Shot 44 men. One of them just were snoring too loud. I wish I could find that car. I need to go Google on YouTube. Let's see if somebody's got them commercials up. One of them just were snoring too loud. At least my memory has it. And the memory remains. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Okay. Da 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 da. Da da da. And the memory remains. She sees a man walking in the dust. Will she shoot him? Or will he get away? Wish she could come up on someone snoring. She missed. And he guide her. The stranger guide her. Yo, Christine the time traveler. Christine the time traveler. She's in Fallout. No, that's actually Lori in Fallout. I'm a lying. I forgot. I think I did create her in one of them though. Which one was it I created her in? Was it three? Or was it my other favorite? Vegas. I like Vegas the best. Vegas is always my favorite. You want to know my favorite? It's Vegas. New Vegas. New Vegas, baby. Viva Las Vegas. Viva New Vegas. Viva! It's a jackrabbit. Viva! That's a deer, ain't it? It's something. Something hopping. Hoppity hop! Hoppity hop! She missed. I can't see. My eyes are tired and my glasses are dirty. I can't see her scope. Little sister, don't you? Bom, bom, bom. I should have made her Christine's little sister. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once and twice and tell me that you're nice and then you run. Oh, little sister, don't you do what your big sister done. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, little sister, don't you do what your big sister done. Dun, dun, dun. Little sister, don't you? Bah, 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 bah. Okay. Here's some music. Music, music, I hear music, I hear music, music. It's violins, it's beautiful. Here's some violins. You know, I like cellos too. You know, I loved, and then I ended up liking her later on, and I didn't realize it was her till one day the other day. I was looking through the Nirvana, and I probably did know it, but I probably forgot it. You know, a girl they brought on, she went on to be Rasputina. Maybe I did know it. I may have just forgot it, but I was looking at a tour book, And I saw her name down. I thought, ain't that the girl that was in Rasputina? Sure enough, I looked her up and it was her. I think I might have knew back when she worked with Marilyn Manson. Yeah, I did know. I remember now. This is just 97, but a long time ago. 97, 98. You run out into the wrong woman.
You open this door, and I promise you I'll close it.
She got you, you son of a bitch. Now she's gonna rob you. Now she's gonna loot you. She can't loot you. You must not have had nothing for the loot. She got that son of a bitch. Dang gum. Dang gum, she's a evil woman. Evil woman! Uh oh. Evil woman! Evil woman. Where's her horse? Where the hell's that son of a bitch at? Come on, boy, we gotta get out of here. Somebody's witnessing it. You slow poke. Dirty old thing. We gotta get out of Dodge. We gotta get out of Dodge, son. She's wanted. Dead or alive. Wanted. 66 degrees. Dead or alive. Dead or alive. Dead or alive. And I'm a cowgirl. Let's change it just a bit. She's a cowgirl. Dead or alive. Woo! There are one of the schmucks in the background. One of the schmucks. Even if they have fancy cars, they're still pricks. They're still schmucks and they're still losers. I don't care how much it costs them. If you gotta get out at this time of night and make that kind of noise, you're a fucking loser. A fucking loser. Let's put fuck in with it. Dead or alive. A fucking loser with nothing better to do. Dead or alive. And they ought to put you to work. And she got bucked. These lazy bums, they won't even work today. People can't say I'm lazy, I'm just don't feel good. Dead or alive. Actually, they want the easy money that the government's giving. You'll sleep all right. You'll sleep eternally. Plus, how many people she already killed already? She's a bad woman. She's been bad just like she is in GTA. Got some bomb there. And some shotgun shells. Been a bad bitch. That lady's a bad bitch. She ain't a lady at all. horrible human being. I've said it many times. Why, the liberal in me says, oh, she's just trying to survive. You gotta understand her. That's the liberal. You gotta understand her, son. Actually, though, the liberal wouldn't have no care for her because her skin's the wrong color. You gotta understand her, son. Well, we don't want death penalty. That's too cruel. And you just gotta let prisoners roam the streets free. No matter what they commit. You gotta be loving and Christian and Christ-like. And forgive your neighbor. No matter how bad she is for him. You gotta let him go for his crimes, him or her. And we don't want no police. We want to do away with the police. That's the liberal. The liberal in me. Uh-oh. You run over somebody.
Oh, hell.
What were you wanting? I didn't see her. I couldn't see for this. I heard her voice, but I couldn't see. What was she wanting? Oh, she's gone now. She's wanting help. I'd help her.
Get on out of here, young girl. Get on that horse and keep going.
I know I'm crazy. I know I'm crazy. Just a little bit of fun. Okay. I'm fixing to switch to GTA. I'll play this a little while longer. Where there's smoke, there's fur. Oh, I see a lot of red. I see a lot of red, son. Is that the Well, what do you know? I've run into the church. Not just any church. You're gonna know what I'm talking about here anymore. In a minute. Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those peepers? Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those eyes? I ran into Jeepers, Creepers church. Uh-oh.
Oh my God, they're shooting at him. Where's them son of a bitch? It's a shootout! It's a shootout! He's out of bullets, son! What the fuck? Now she's got to run after running into Jeepers Creepers Church! Well, golly! On this episode of the Dukas of Hazzard, the Dukas of Hazzard, run, girl, run, run, Farista, run. He's got no bullets left. Mission over. A stranger was a band. And now she ain't got no bullets, son. You're a bird. Boy, he sure is in bad shape. He needs a meal. He needs a bath. He needs a drink of water. Could you drink water? Dang it.
She's gonna
that son of a bitch. Drink water. Okay. Let's see. Which way's the road, son? At the road. He killed you. Bear's niche. He ain't got nothing to lose. What a bad day. A bitch ain't got nothing on him. You think he at least has some bullets on him. Dang gummit. Where's that horse? Damn, where's that horse? Damn, where's that horse? Hey, where's my horse? Remember, he's just a time traveler. Boy, his neck is broke. He's got a broken neck by the stranger. That damn fucking stranger broke his neck. Another fucked up stranger. Gotta find the road. That ain't the road. Bam, 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 bam. Oh God, he's gonna fall. Do, 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 do. 69, 8 degrees at 9 or 8. It's almost night, son. Bam, 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 bam. New handover. Look at that moon, baby. Roanoke Ridge. I no longer see the road. Darn strangers. A bad one too. He was a bad one. Oh, murder. Murder, murder. Murder, murder. Murder, murder. Murder, murder. Murder, murder. Murdering heiress. And she runs into some lights. Some fire. And some harmonicas. And she's gonna take a rest. He gonna take a sit for a spell. I don't think she can sit. Her poor horse is in bad shape. Where she can go in? Why, yeah, she can go in. Lord, listen to that train rattling my house. Wonder what's in the box. Jack Mintz in my air is thawed out when I take a break and get go switch from this to GTA. Oh, she could sit down somewhere. I'd let her sit down. I don't guess they'll let her sit. What a nice place, little place. They even have a bed? No, it's just a table. Table and a kitchen. Where's the bedroom? Is there a loft upstairs? A pull-out bed? No. What is this place anyway? Cheese wages. Need to give your horse some stuff. Okay. Well, I'm gonna call it a night with this one. I don't even have to exit. I'll be back in just a bit. And while that's loading up, I'm going to go here and check my air conditioner, see if it's on. If I don't turn the thermostat down at a certain hour, it freezes up. Try to clean these glasses too. I wanted to work on song number 5 today, but didn't feel like it, so I just took the day off and rested. Anyways, to think I got 4 out of 9 done ain't bad. You know, I was only planning 9. I've got the one test song I made to see if I could do it, but it probably won't be included. It wasn't really that good anyway. It was just, in other words, I was playing and I recorded my vocals piece by piece by just singing them out one at a time and then put them in the computer and put them in there as opposed to singing the song out. But it was just a junk song. I probably won't use it. See, I always sing my stuff out. I don't ever do it piece by piece. There's been times that I would, like, say I would, like, if I messed it up, I'd go back and just keep the, like, if I sung it through, went and took another part, but I would do that, but I've never actually, I always sing them out, usually in full. Like if I had one recording that I liked better than the other parts I liked better, I'd cut them out and mix them together. Well, I'm thirsty. I probably will never release junk song. I might take the rhythm though and make a new lyrics for it. I thought the beat sounded pretty good. I just don't like those lyrics. Then it feels like a heater is on. I put some clothes on her today. I let her run around like that yesterday. Okay.
Hey, what's happening with it, pimp? You know who it is. It's your boy LD. Hey, I know we ain't chopped it up in a minute, but I got a homie that needs something. And y'all just might make a perfect partnership. Let me read this thing. Looking for a professional operative to co-manage private intelligence business catering to celebrities and high net worth individuals. If that sound like you, nigga, you need to get your name on the lease over at Dynasty 8 Executive. And my boy gonna holler at you. Peace.
She ain't gonna have the money for that. What exactly is she looking for over here? My eyes are still bothering me. Unless that's not being my glasses. Okay, let's get her a shower. I don't think she's took one right now. Can't get her in there. Been a long time since I played them both. It's been a long time since I played the horse one. What are those little flying things? Oh, those ain't them termites. What they are. They're driving me crazy tonight. I killed one. You can't never tell. This is like a jungle up here. We got some insects. Strange insects sometimes. Strange looking. Actually, alien looking. Better run through the jungle. Bum, 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 bum. Better run through the jungle. Bum, bum, bum. Better run through the jungle. But don't look back, you see. Okay, she showered enough. Let's get the day started, shall we? I don't know what time it is. 1:40-something. She's inching more towards 11. Now let's go out for the day. Jack.
Fuck, that's scary. Ah! Son of a bitch. Fuck her.
Now she got the police after her.
Oh! Ah!
Lose the cops, bitch. Bom. Bum 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 bum. Here comes the cops again. Oh no. Down the road, child. Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter. She done it. Whoa, that was an accident. I should have lost my money, but I ain't got time to get it. Ain't got time. Ain't got time for that. I'm trying to get away. Gotta get away. Oh, the diver! Maybe I can get her back on the road. Yeah, I got her back on. She made it. Almost. I still hear their siren. See what's becoming of me. Gotta get away. Oh, the diver. Pizza. Yeah, yeah. Well, I don't like pizza much anymore. Yeah, get too much sauce on it, or it don't taste like pizza. It's not my taste. Every once in a while, we'll get one I like. It's rare. Depends on who's fixing them. How are we gonna sell her stolen car? She hijacked and ran the police. I finally figured out how to get home from the What the Elf. You just ride around and you find the panties. And when you find the panties, you get back home. Or get to the guy that buys the cars. But he's right around the corner. I'm learning as I go, baby.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
I used to struggle to find a home. Can't sell it?
Be running better than ever.
Oh. Should paint that stripe. I'll paint that stripe if I can. A secondary color.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
Oh no, I want the other one. There we go. Now she's got her a pink car. If I had a garage, I'd store it in it. I don't know if she's got room in any of her garages. She's got her a pink car. A pink. Not a pink Cadillac, but it's a pink car.
Hey, stop by the hotel later.
Girl's got a good tan. I seen it all the way over there. I even microphone them. Yeah. It's on. Microphone. That's a stupid way to put that. I don't know what I'm going to do for her today. Let's see. Animal sorceries. Is that strawberry? What color is that? I feel like this on my way home. I'm not scared. Boats in my kingdom. When I try to run away. Or if it's gone when she goes out, I want to see. No, it's actually still there. Turner, pink car. They're asleep for a few minutes and then I'm gonna go back out. And while she's doing that, I'm gonna take a drink of whitey. So let her sleep for a few minutes. My headset's slipping off. Okay. Just a few minutes. This cheap thing's already broken, by the way. It's made out of really cheap plastic. Go out and see if her car's still there. Or is it gone? It's probably gone by now. You fucked with the wrong people. She fucked with the wrong people. Okay, the other door is where you go out. Let's look over there and see if that car is still there. Is that still there? That was a mosquito right there. Bang it up. Out in the rain in her strawberry car. Her strawberry ice cream car. I was just gonna see if she could sell it now, but she still can't sell it. I guess she ain't never gonna be able to sell it. So which way's back home? I'm gonna do something. I will get her some money. Stupid! Oh, I feel the thunder. The rumble of my controller. Thunder rumble my controller, baby. In the wrong parking spot. I need to park up here, baby. This is home. Now here we go. He'll probably be gone this time. I'll probably make it back home, and once he takes this, it's gone. It's probably already gone. Let's look over there and see if it's still across the street. Is it gone? Yeah, it's gone. Yeah, she lost the pink car. But I need her some money. So the others have to have the pink car. Okay, now where's that place at? I think it goes down one more level. And here we go. Oh, he's still in that neighbor's car.
Here for the magic
touch. Nice tree. That neighbor's car for some cash. And she sold the neighbor's car for cash. Let's deposit that cash. Then I'll find her something to do. Now let's see, if she goes this way,
hey!
I don't remember if she kept going up or not. Nut job. She got a fast one that time. Message in for another police chase out in the rain. After the rain.
Order by the police.
She's a white girl gangster. Warned by the police. She's a white girl gangster. The woman by the police. She's a white girl gangster. She's wanted by the police. She outrun them. That road is horrible to drive. Okay. Get out of this mess. The best way out of this mess. Here we go. Take a little trip. Up with me.
What's shaking, buddy? Hey, babe. You're a poor
Stop. Go.
Eat my ass.
Eat my. Oh no, it's this schmuck again. How did I run into him again? Okay. How'd I get to that customs? Lost. Lost in America, lost in America, lost in America, lost in America, lost in America. Ammo Nation.
Know what'd stop all the killing and robbing in this place? Every one of the sheep out there owning a piece.
Armstead.
I can tell we are gonna get along famous.
Order some rounds of ammunition.
No way.
Now we're gonna go try to find that place again before I get out of here.
No way.
Yes way, bitch. Let me pull over. Just a minute. A weasel new.
Hello? Is that you, Brad?
Chilling. Thinking about hanging out with that girl.
Chilling with the weed. Cloud formations.
What?
Ah, she's going away from it. Oh, I recognize this place. Oh, look at what she ran into.
Welcome. Last one, okay? Sorry about that.
That's about right.
Now before she leaves, I'll go here for the night.
You want a special dance? Just for you? How's that?
Oh, they look terrible drunk.
You feeling it?
Like aliens or something. There's something strange to their faces. Ooh. Okay. No cheetah, we're leaving. No cheetah, we're leaving. If I'm finding the dog. There's the door. I gotta get off here.
I need a man so
I gotta take.
Should be with you very soon.
She barely stand, y'all. Look at her. Like a screenshot. Is that her calf? I can't hardly say. Yeah, that's him. I'm just gonna take her home.
Not a problem.
I'll get her home. And then we'll call it. Where the hell is it going?
For that extra cash, I can get you there extra quick.
Well, it looks terrible being drunk.
Okay, here we are then.